Hey, beautiful people. Hey, you. How are you? How have you been? It's been a little while. It's been a couple days since I've seen you. If you aren't familiar with me, I'm Carly Myers. I am the founder of A Piece of Positivity Studios. And what I do is I help women who are unhappy at work. Hey, Christine. I help women who are unhappy at work get their mojo back and make adulting fun. So, you know, what I wanted to talk about today is something that came up for me. Went out to coffee with a friend. Ended up having a good conversation with another friend about this idea of, hey Robin, with this idea of rose-colored glasses and this concept of filters in our lives. You know, life is nothing more than the filter in which we put over what our reality is. So like, I could be looking like, you know, this water bottle could be green in reality, but if I put a filter on, it's going to be purple or it's going to be whatever it is, right? And that's the same thing in our reality, in our relationships, in our perspective of life. You know, maybe, you know, we lost a job and we have a specific type of glasses on that's saying destruction, loss, broke, homeless, da 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 da, right? But in reality, the loss of the job could be a different filter. And that means I have more time to start my business. I have more time to, you know, apply for the job that's going to fulfill me and really create the life that I want. You know, the other thing that came up today with this idea of filters, this idea of rose-colored glasses, or we were saying the opposite could be like like crap-colored glasses. And, you know, having these perspectives is that there's this also this perspective amongst, we got a little philosophical, so I warn you guys. Across religions, you know, asking the question, is the Christian God the same as the Muslim God, is the same as the Islamic God, is the same as this God or that God? And, you know, my answer to that, and I obviously don't always have the answer, and I don't specifically have the answer here, but I think an interesting perspective, an interesting filter to put on is to say, what if they are all the same God and we just have a different filter from which we are viewing, perceiving who that person or thing is, right? So, you know, if we perceive this power to be one thing and someone else perceives it to be another thing, well, we've got two different filters, and how do they come together and how do they mesh and clash? So, you know, this video I wanna make really short. I wanna just get to the point and say, where in our lives are we putting on the rose-colored glasses and where are we putting on the crap-colored glasses? Where are we being positive? Where are we being pessimistic? Where are we pretending to be a realist when we're actually being really negative? Where are we pretending to be an optimist and actually just denying reality? So finding that perspective balance and trying to just be in the present moment, fully experiencing things without adding our narrative and judgment and things like that on top. Of course, this includes relationships, because I know a lot of times when we talk about rose-colored glasses, we are constantly talking about, you know, seeing and falling in love with somebody who is total crap. We've got the rose-colored glasses on, right? Someone who is treating us poorly. So every aspect of our life, our lives, whether that's at work, whether that's in your personal relationships, your romantic relationships, whether it's literally viewing your future a specific way, it's about knowing what the filter is and saying, I'm going to take this filter off. I'm going to be in the present moment and I'm going to live the life that I'm destined to live. So just something to think about tonight. I want to keep this video short so that you guys can get to bed, think about that, and get to bed early for work tomorrow if you're a 9-to-5er. If you guys want to talk to me, if you want to talk, I'm here. I'm always here. You can shoot me a Facebook message. You can comment. If this resonated with you in any way, like you felt like it was really relatable, I really encourage you to share it. Share it. And, but yeah, if you really feel like you're not necessarily heading in the right place in life, you're not heading on the right path, you're feeling like you've got all these U-turns, you feel like you've got these shit colored glasses on, I'd say it's time to talk. I would love to talk to you. Reach out. It's the first step, right? Okay, I love you guys. I hope you're enjoying a great, relaxing Monday night. I know everybody's got a case of the Monday, so when Monday night comes, we're like, whew. But I'm going to go. I'm going to eat dinner. I haven't eaten dinner yet. Can you believe it? So, all right, I will see you guys around. Mwah.